face the camera.
When I was in 8th standard, I used to collect 5 rupee coins from my mom and dad. And that time I came to know that my servant's child was actually not going to school. She had stopped actually going to school because of the deficiency or the
monetary crisis.
Monetary crisis. So I talked with my dad and so told him that what can we do? Please make her go to school. Because she was at that time very small, maybe probably on the 4th or 5th standard. So my dad, I gave my 1,050 rupees that I collected from my pocket money and contributed to my father's amount.
Right.
He also contributed to my sum of amount. Right. And then we can go to school. And now, my dad, I must not tell that my father is actually having me till this day to now she's in actually 12th or 1st year of
college. Very well.
Wow. That's great. That's really great.
Concrete contribution. Someone else?
Anyone else?
There are several, I guess.
Yes.
You written two essays. So, one small thing.
It's a general thing. In my religion, I have done the training of teachers, giving training to others. And in that only, I have been a step ahead of that to train the teachers too. And when I have went to one training program, in that there were many audience or say the learners who were learning from that, and they were supposed to make a presentation of the things which they have learned, or say a presentation of giving training also. And in that I helped them, being a faculty over there, I helped them. So that thing, I claim that I have given the contribution, which is, I am not expecting anything in return, but I have given it. One other thing is that my friend got married last year, and now her parents are alone, and every day or every week, if at all actually getting a chance to go over there, I'll go over there and help them to do all the tasks which they are unable to do.
Right.
And I'm not expecting anything in return, but I'm doing the thing, and this is how I can say that I have contributed.
Right.
Yes, a really good example. Guys, anyone from here would like to share their contribution?
Yeah.
Yes, get up. See, language is not a bar. Gamme te bhasha ma samjhao.
I was studying first time, and this time one my friend and another my friend I come with. That time one friend getting blood is very much blood loss in hand. This I have a bicycle and run fast. I come go to a hospital and this my friend treatment. This is my country.
That is a very nice example once again. He has contributed.
Anyone else? Yeah.
Recently, sir, we go take part in Indus management activity.
Right.
At that time, when we go at Ahmedabad, I give my 100% to care about each and every student from both to our college to there. And I try to give my best from my abilities and to care about each and every student. And sir, I અત્યારે હું અપડાઉન કરું છું તો દરરોજ બસમાં તો એ વીક કરતી હોય કે ઓલ્ડ એજ ના હોય તો હું બેઠો હોઉં ને એ લોકો ઉભા હોય તો એનું દરરોજ સીટ આપી દઉં.
That is very good.
So friends, there are several examples in our lives where we have acted as a contributor. And that is the theme of this program. The very theme of this program is to start contributing, is to make you start thinking in direction of making a contribution. And this contribution is not something which we already do, but we want to add more things to that list. You know, we want to add few more things in which you can contribute. And that's the theme of this program. Next, please. Make a difference. So we have seen a few examples of how contributors work. We have seen a few examples about a teacher, a government official, a senior, a cricketer, a sweeper. We are going to refresh those examples now, and we will have a little deliberation on what impact does it create on the surroundings. Next please. Like an example, we have taken an example of a teacher who has contributed. What impact? Definitely a teacher has an impact over his students, right? Student upar to eno command hoy, eno prabhutva hoy. But what is the impact a good teacher creates on parents of a student? What impact does it create on the parents of the children? सारा शिक्षक हो तो विद्यार्थी ने वाली ऊपर शुभ छाप पड़े he will feel that my child is in safe hands. He is in safe hands. He is the teacher who is sitting in front of him. He will make him learn good habits. He will make him a better citizen of India. Right? That is what the parents will do. If parents feel this way, what will be the impact of that school on the other schools? બીજી સ્કૂલ સાથે એ સ્કૂલનો શું એના શું ફરક પડશે સ્કૂલને શું ફરક પડશે વોટ ઇમ્પેક્ટ ઇફ ધેર આર ગુડ કોન્ટ્રીબ્યુટિવ ટીચર્સ ઇન અ સ્કૂલ વોટ ઇમ્પેક્ટ ધેટ વિલ હેવ ઓવર અધર સ્કૂલ્સ યુ નો પીપલ ધ ઇમ્પેક્ટ વિલ બી ધેટ ધ એડમિશન ધેર વિલ બી મોર એડમિશન ઇન ટુ ધ સ્કૂલ બીકોઝ ધેર વિલ બી મોર પીપલ હુ બી ઇન્ટરેસ્ટેડ ઇન ટેકિંગ એડમિશન ટુ ધ સ્કૂલ વિચ ઇઝ બોસ્ટિંગ ઓફ ગુડ કોન્ટ્રીબ્યુટર્સ They will make the society, they will make their children learn better things in life. They will make them professionally successful. You know, this is what, this is the impact of good schools on other schools. And you can imagine the impact it will have on the society as a whole. If everybody, if all the schools try practicing this, what impact will it have on society? It will have a beautiful effect. People in India, we are not very good at R&D. Good teachers, good contributors will teach. That if you become a good researcher, it helps. And our India will shine even with better colors. Right? So this is the contribution of a teacher who can create on the society as a whole. Next please. A government official jo contribute kare, to enna shu kar pade. You know several examples. Bhrashtachar also hai. Because that is the most important thing, no? Bhrashtachar. Karan ke aa kaam mate kitla paisa koni pase jovu chhe. Manas sha mate paisa aape chhe. They are giving money because they are not aware who is the person to be contacted. What procedures are to be followed. If you go to RTO, you don't know how much to be paid. How much you should pay. You know, for getting a learning license, you don't know what is the amount to be given. You rely simply on that એજન્ટ જે એજન્ટ છે એ ચૂકવવાનો છે એને તમે ચૂકવી દેવાના છે એટલે યુ ડોન્ટ નો વોટ ઇઝ ધ એક્ઝેક્ટ સમ ધેટ ભ્રષ્ટાચાર વિલ બી કટ રાઈટ બીકોઝ યુ આર મેડર સરકાર ઇઝ ડુઇંગ ઇટ્સ બિટ રાઈટ ટુ ઇન્ફોર્મેશન રાઈટ ટુ ઇન્ફોર્મેશન બટ હાઉ મેની ઓફ અસ આર એક્સરસાઇઝિંગ ધેટ વી આર નોટ ડુઇંગ ઇટ ઇલેક્શન કમિશન છે ઇલેક્શન કમિશન ઇઝ ડુઇંગ ઇટ્સ બિટ વોટર્સ છે એ legitimate and genuine voters hoy ina mate they are doing their bit but still there are places where people do not go forward to get their voters card barabar se voter card leva mate loko agal nahi hota right hamna census hatu aur vasti ganatri hati most of us gave our correct data but there are still people suspicious people who do some suspicious activity and they find some joy in not sharing their details And this is creating a problem on our nation as a whole. There are so many Bangladeshi refugees residing in our country. And if a government official is not corrupt, it can contribute a lot. It can go a long way in, you know, making our nation foolproof. That way. Secure. That secure place to live. Can it? So this is what an impact a good government official can do. Right, next please. A sweeper. You know the impact made by a sweeper. But sweeper thi matra apni sharing e swachhata na ek fayda nahi thato mitro. Fayda thai che ek sughad shahar, sughad vyavastha. Enathi sughad rajya, sughad desh. It is having a cumulative kind of an effect. It is having a cumulative effect over the nation as a whole. That is the reason why the contribution made by the sweeper is very crucial. Next please. the senior. You have seen this example in detail, so we will not be dwelling too much on this. But the impact of understanding senior. If you are required to make some presentations overnight and you don't know the nuances of that, give it the threshold. If you want to add a link to your presentation, you don't know how to do it. If somebody comes to you, तुमने कोई एक पावरपॉइंट की स्लाइड बनवा चाहिए यानी अंदर एक एक्सेल शीट से भाव नु पत्रक छे आई वांट दैट एक्सेल शीट इन योर पावरपॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन यू डोंट नो हाउ टू डू इट व्हाट यू कैन डू इज यू कैन ऐड अ लिंक टू योर पावरपॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन एंड वंस यू क्लिक दैट इट विल ओपन योर एक्सेल शीट एंड योर बोथ टास्क्स आर सॉल्व्ड एज इट इज दिस विल बी प्रेजेंटेड ऑन मल्टीमीडिया प्रोजेक्टर सो इट्स नॉट एन इशू सो इफ यू आर अवेयर अबाउट दिस स्मॉल थिंग्स इट हेल्प्स यू एक्सेल इन योर जॉब. It's the greatest contribution. Next, please. A cricketer. The effect Sachin Tendulkar has got over his team members, I need not explain that. There is a small thing which reminds me. Everybody from us must have watched that match of India versus Australia. Everybody talks about contribution made by Yuvraj Singh, but everybody is conveniently forgetting the contribution made by Suresh Raina. Because he was the person who stood, who played his part, who stayed in the crease for the initial time. He simply rotated the strike, gave strike to Yuvraj Singh for most of the times. And when his turn came, when the power play started, the first ball from Bradley, he hit for a six. So this is the contribution made by some unknown, unsung heroes. Like in test matches, we have never given enough weightage to the contribution made by V.S. Lakshman. Because he has always contributed in difficult situations, so we have forgotten that. So these are all contributions made by some significant people. Next, please. So another exercise in front of you. I will just give you 2-3 minutes for this. Why the organizations value contributors? Then we will move on. Workbook page number 5. You have to simply write why organizations value contributors. એવું નથી કે કોન્ટ્રીબ્યુટર્સ હોય એટલે એને તો માત્ર સમાજ સેવા જ કરે એવું નથી એવું છે કોન્ટ્રીબ્યુટર માત્ર સમાજ સેવા જ કરતો હોય તો એ સમાજ સેવક જ કહેવાય એનજીઓ કહેવાય બટ